Okay, man, o sea, but that's like some sensitive. I don't know what that info was, but I'll stick with it anyway. Because I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I don't care. I was about to eat. Okay, I will try to get some more like cities, but I don't think I will be able to. I don't remember the account that I made for this game, so okay. Hold on. First of all, this is the highest graphics. My computer can handle it, okay? It's fine. I'm fine. You shut up. You shut up. You shut up. Get out of my house, Tim. How did you even get in here? I never gave you the key. Who let you in? Who are you? No, I don't. I already know. Shut up. Shut it. I played this game before. I know how to play it. Shut up. Just shh. Who wants to get punched in the face? Well, very threatening way to start off this video, but I don't care at this point. Also, you don't ask how it's 12 a.m. and I have this much energy. Please don't ask. For your, it's for your own safety, okay? Then you just don't ask. Please. And by the way, this is the base game. I don't have any packs. This is probably gonna be a little bit boring. But if you don't like it, I won't play it. If you don't like it that much, I won't play it. It's that simple. Because I only want to do games that you guys like. And maybe some games that I like, because if I don't enjoy a game, I'm not gonna still play. But if you guys also don't enjoy a game, I won't play it either. Because I mean, no, but I took my own sip. I don't know what those two coughs were, but those two plus coughs were, but those sound very fake. But anyways, but this thing is just gonna be casual. This is just going to be like a casual outfit, nothing really that fancy about it. I'm definitely gonna change that halo. And also, I'm gonna put a beard on him, because I like beards. Don't ask why, I just do. Shut up. Please. Anyway, yeah. I know, I've never talked this much before in a video, but overall, the reason why I'm so energetic now is because I walked up and down this house before I started recording this video. Like, while this game was downloading, I just took a walk around this house. Sorry, excuse me, but I just took a walk around this house, and then when it was done downloading, I just started up this game, changed some settings, and yeah, here we are. Yeah, and then I just started recording, and then yeah, and now we're here. So, how's your day been going? I'm probably going to actually publish this. Well, not publish, but you know, you know what I mean, shop. I actually upload this tomorrow, so hope. But hopefully,
give me a fire.
But hopefully, I'll upload it at like 12 a.m. tomorrow. So, yeah. And also, this is the only. I'm probably just going to upload. Well, make a video every Friday and upload it every Saturday. I'm gonna think that Saturday. I'll think of the right date. Okay, good. I actually tried to play this at my mom's house. It did not work out. The recording was just so glitchy. I'm hoping that it isn't like that with this. But yeah, it's fine. We didn't make that much progress on it anyways. I'm just going to do the same as I did with that video. I'm just going to make a character and give him a house. And then, yeah, the video's gonna end, so. Yay. No pants. We don't wear pants around this house, even though you're older than me, and you're also probably taller than me. Yeah, you know, I'm not even gonna say it. I was gonna say, little boy, but then I realized, yeah, you're probably gonna say that. You're taller than me, even though I'm 5'8". Don't ask. Yeah, I'm 11, almost 12. My birthday is December 31st, by the way. I'm always going to be the youngest one in my family. Well, now, not adopted one in my family. Oh, wait, sure. Oh, I just read about. Huh. Yeah, I did not think about that. Yeah, did not think of my, I did not think about my two nephews. Yeah. Yeah, I definitely did not think about that. Why did I just do a bang up there? Man, it's fine. Someone's just walking. You're shirtless and pantless. Where was the no pants option? Fine. I guess we need pants. Fine, I'll just put. Where's the shortest shorts? I guess this is the shortest shorts. Why can't I just have no pants? I just want to go around in my underwear. This isn't me. I don't have blonde. Well, yeah, I do have blonde hair, actually. It may be dirty blonde, but that's still blonde. Huh. Oh, finally, I can actually go around the pool pantless, kinda. As pantless as simple, let me get. We don't wear pants in this household, young man. Again, you're older than me, and you're... This isn't working anymore. I like your blue eyes. They're very shiny, and I like them, and also I like your face. All I want to change is your hair color. I'll keep the blonde, though. I like blonde. Sure. No. God, no, that does not fit you. That hairstyle does not fit you. That hairstyle doesn't evil. Should he just be an old man? No. That was the hairstyle I did not like. It does not fit you. No, sorry, kind of fits him. Sure. Okay. Anyways. Okay, so I'm going to do these traits and show them to you after I'm done. Okay. Peace. For now, Lee.
Zeder, Shibudo, Halivanzat! Dag dag!
Okay, so, he's ambitious, he's autistic, he's a coward, he's excitable, he's friendly. Yeah, that's it. I think this is actually the one that I picked. No. Yeah, it's fine. Whatever. No. Anyway. Oh no. Oh no, I actually meant for him to actually have some muscle. You wonder why I wanted him to have no shirt. That was no. Just pure muscle. He's just going to be a pure muscle. He's just going to be pure. Beautiful. Perfect. No. Look at those legs. You wonder why I wanted him to be pantless. Look at those legs. He's never skipped work. Leg day. Not work day. That's not what I meant. Shut up. No. Again, I played The Sims 3 before. I don't need to know. Shut up. Nah. That sounds... actually kind of good. I'm weird for thinking that. Yeah, grilled salmon. There we go. Custom music. Blah.
Temple glove.
Chabo!
Oh!
Miyazo! Simsandal Matso! Chabo!
Ipa Hadura Crew!
Pablo Herbie!
Zandal Matso! Miyazo! Simshi!
Let a Girna!
Ghibli Khan!
Zandal
Matso! Oh!
Pablo Herbie!
Deepa I like this voice.
Let a Girna! Vita Sici!
Okay. Wait.
Oh! Rot!
Okay,
Let
that's
Girna! Vita Sici!
Okay, he's a Scorpio, sure. No, he's a Capricorn, like me. I need a name for him. I suck at picking names, so I'm just going to do that. Penelope Bailey. That sounds more like a girl name. Chelsea. What did I just say? Dude. Well, what? Israel Avril. No. Colin Schmid. I like the first name, just not the last name. Can I choose only a last name? Randomize, okay. No. God, no. Van or Dean. That's the best. Denric done get a Denver. Nope, too close to Derek. I have trauma because of that name. He was a person who had sex with my mom and just never cared about me. He was a failed father. Josh Asher. Nah. Buck Goodson. Perfect. Buck Goodson, welcome to the world. Yes. Isn't he beautiful? Why does he kind of look like all almost what tomato? And they back. Got all sorts of NATO and Nate. Actually, don't know how to say his last name. No, I don't want that type of thing.
Okay.
Because. No. I'm very skeptical of that, so no. Why not shut up. Huh. I can't get that, no. No, I get that. It's a thing that I can't actually buy with being punished, and it's 200, and I only have 270. Nah, whatever. It's fine. I'm perfectly fine. Shut up. Okay. So, oh my god. Exit tutorial. Thank you. Anyways, no. Okay, so, that's it for this video. If you liked it, just slam the like button. I'm still working on this outro, so shut up. And also bye.